To this now, a man faces felony charges in connection with the shooting that hurt a 12-year-old girl in Norfolk.
That's right. Police say that 18-year-old Thomas Hairston is responsible for last night's shooting off of Lafayette Boulevard. We are told that he is in the hospital right now in serious condition. Another man, though, was also hurt in the same shooting.
Yeah, a witness told reporter Elise Brown that the bullet appeared to have struck the 12-year-old girl at least twice.
One glimpse of this memorial behind me, and you know Perrone Avenue is no stranger to violence. In last night's case, one of the victims was a 12-year-old girl.
Craziness. We've been here a week and a half ago, and all of a sudden, wake up last night, it sounded a lot to us. Shots.
The bullets hitting John Stifler's 12-year-old neighbor. Chaos outside.
Bunch of kids running, taking off that way, gun laying on the porch, you know. Trying to get on the phone with police dispatch, get them out here, obviously, trying to make sure that the gun is secure.
He says the little girl has wounds to her arm.
It looks like he grazed her in one arm and went in and lodged in the other arm. She was scared. I mean, she just got shot.
Medics took her and another man injured by gunfire to the hospital. Both are expected to be okay. Stifler's security camera catching the moments before shots fired. Police say there was some sort of argument.
I don't want to give up too much on the video, obviously, but there was some people that were here that walked up to the house, and that's about the time the shooting started.
As police collected clues on the scene, a third gunshot victim walked into the hospital. Police say that man is the suspect, his name Thomas Hairston. The 18-year-old faces malicious wounding and a use of a firearm charges.
Put the guns down. That's all I can say.
Stop shooting. I'm old school. We didn't settle it with guns. We settled it with our fists. We live to see another day. Don't. It's not worth it to put your life away for shooting somebody.
In Norfolk, Elise Brown, 13 News Now.